Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So before we do get started, give me a thumbs up, and if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe and hit that little bell icon. That way you get notified every time I post a new video. So we're currently at a little birria spot. Well, that's what it's called, the birria spot. We're gonna get some food and then we're gonna have a little family day out.
I'm gonna turn what I got, a torta. I need to put in my onion and then some mulitas. And hubby got a ramen birria. Dang, fire. With cebolla and all that, salsa.
Yeah.
And the food.
Right. So we came to the lagoon in Malibu and we just parked. We got lucky. We got like the last one. And we're gonna go see how we pay or what we gotta do. So put my mask on. Luckily we got a parking. It was like the only one over there. So we're gonna go check that out real quick. And then if there is a little pacing, we'll pay and go to the water. So freaking apparently we're coming to a lagoon. Nice lagoon. Look at this shit. We gotta walk all the way to the beach. It's a pretty long walk. Should have just parked on the highway. But I mean, we're already here. Whatever. Pretty dang far walk all the way, so we still have to go this way. Baby girl and husband are right there. We have to go like all the way over there, and I'm already tired, but this thing is gross. It's a bunch of ducks, but I'm tired. We're like in the middle of nowhere here, and there's a bunny. Hi, little bunny. Hi, little bunny. Bunny! He lives here. Bunny! Oh.
I think he lives here.
I'm sure a lot of bunnies are in here.
Yeah.
Oh, we're exhausted. Bunny, it was a long little hike.
Bunny, that work?
But we're getting there.
Huh?
Little by little. And we're here. The water looks like it's going sideways. Well, it is going sideways, but you could like really, really tell today. Usually you can't. But there's a lot of people. Go to the water with baby girl. I haven't taken off my pants, but I want to feel if it's cold. Oh, it looks pretty. Wow. I didn't know that's how it looked here. It looks pretty though. Hold on. I'm gonna go take off the pants. It's very pretty, pretty, pretty. Baby girl in there. We were checking out the little crabs in the rock. There's a lot, but the water's kind of cold.
but it looks so clear. That's what I like. It's cold. It's cold, huh, Mama? What? Oh. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it's adentro.
Yeah, it's right there. Put it on your arm, así. Uh-huh. Your watch. Get that watch.
Can I put my hand in? Can I put my hand in the shirt?
Yes.
He's in there.
There is golden.
Baby girl brought this out of the water and she left it right there and it started walking and it fell off. Like, oh Lord. Go put it back in the water, hurry. Go, go, go. So we're still here and my daughter is all the way over there with the purple shirt. Where's my finger? Right there. With her two little friends she found. He's freaking holding her hand trying to go in the water. And I'm here telling my husband, what the hell? But we're about to leave soon. It's getting late. What time is it? I don't know. It's around maybe 5 or 6, but look at that. What? She's playing with these two kids with the white and the red. But they're all holding on to her and everything. And I'm just like, excuse me? But the water is starting to come up higher, so we gotta get ready. Our thing's right here, the water's right here. So we are ready to go home now. I just like getting changed after like the beach and everything. I feel all sticky and can't wait to just get home and shower. But that's gonna be it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's just my day. So if you guys did enjoy it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, thank you guys for watching.